Okay, let's go. I basically I started the video from right here because you know how it is with Origins. It takes really long to set yourself up. You know, if you want to get to high rounds or you want to do the Easter eggs, it's quite tedious to get the staves, upgrade the staves, the bro fists and all that stuff. But right now I'm at a point where I'm gonna upgrade the staves. I already have the upgraded wind staff, so I'm gonna upgrade the rest of the staves all at one time. It's a strategy I got from a guy named Yoda on Twitch. So you know, but I kind of did it a little differently because the way he did it, he upgraded his fire staff, you know, from basic while he was ultimately upgrading the other staves. Right now, I have my wind staff ultimately upgraded already, and I'm gonna use that to upgrade the other staves. The electric staff gives me problems, especially the first part of the where you get on the tank, the first jump. It gives me hell, pisses me off. I've died so many times attempting that shit, but right now, it's gonna go back and I'm gonna upgrade all the staffs. Hopefully I don't die, cause I don't know. Some reason, I don't know. These zombies, like Plastic Man, they swipe from anywhere. You got zombies just pop out of nowhere. The spawn system in this one is like all around. No safe place to go. I don't need to go down here. All right, so I'm gonna use a wind tunnel as you know, as my go-to place. So I'm gonna just leave the record player or whatever that shit is, stenograph. I'm gonna leave it there. I'm gonna use that to run back and forth through, you know, the crazy place and out here. All right, so all right, let me go down to the wind stand. So I'm gonna shut up right now. All right, hopefully I don't die, cause this shit right here, I mean, it'll make you stop playing for a few hours, cause it takes so long just to get to this point. I'm at round 15 right now.
Cannot outrun
and,
my
you know,
enemy.
Okay,
This
let's see
mud.
here. Okay. Just started.
Scanning area for hostile targets. Evil from this realm. Targets located. Scanning area for hostile targets. A mighty wind blows cold across this land.
With greater strength, we will crush our enemies.
Weapons locked. Thank you.
centuries, the power of the Ice Staff is now in your hands.
If you wish, I will stand my ground.
Alright, there it is. First time doing that shit. Alright, let me get the hell out of here. Let's try to see if I can get some, you know, max ammo and stuff out of here.
This shield will help protect us in battle.
Zombie blood.
I sense sense a change in our enemy's behavior. Cannot outrun my enemy in this mud. Sense a change in our enemy's behavior. Thank you. will soon discover how useful this machine is to our efforts. Confusion crowds the judgment of our wretched enemy.
As foretold by the ancients, the gateway to Agartha will soon open.
Swiftly! Your numbers only provide a greater challenge! Punished.
Fire sale.
Perhaps the spirits of our ancestors wrestle for control of the box. Curse this debilitating mud! Demons.
I guess I give up trying to get the ray gun mark too. That shit right there. Yo, since this mic came out, I probably got that gun 2 times. And I play this shit almost every fucking day. Well, anyway, I'm gonna build up some more money and then see what I could get. Even that light machine gun, I could do it. Alright, so I'm gonna stop this video, you heard?